The Atlas Copco SP1500 electrical tensioning pump is designed for fast tensioning operations in challenging environments, such as wind turbine construction, oil and gas construction, and factory production. Pre-start preparations and checks. When using this equipment, the correct personal safety equipment must always be worn. Depending upon the ambient temperature, the correct grade of oil must be used. Inappropriate grade of oil can lead to disruptive starts and inefficient performance. The oil level in the pump must be checked before each job is started and topped up if required. Also, ensure the correct size of extension cable is used. Refer to the manual for more information. Setting up the pump. Connect the link hose that will be used to connect the tool. Failure to connect the link hose will result in damage to the pump. Remove the dust caps. Insert the coupler and lock into position with a twist. Then ensure the pressure regulating valve is at the fully open position by rotating anti-clockwise to its stop. Turn the pump on at the master switch and press the green button to start the pump. Setting the working pressure. Press and hold the green button and turn the pressure regulating valve to set the desired pressure. This is determined by the type of tool being used and the application. Then press the red button to depressurize the system. To confirm the correct pressure is set, press and hold the green button. Finally, press the red button to depressurize and again to switch off the pump. Then use the locking collar to fix the position of the regulator valve. If working in very low ambient temperatures, let the pump warm up for 15 minutes. Attaching the tool. Ensure the same make of fittings are used on the hose and tensioner, otherwise the flow of oil may be disrupted. Tensioning the bolt. Pressing and holding the green button builds pressure very quickly to the set pressure, providing extremely high productivity. Alternatively, releasing the green button at any stage of the build-up will hold the pressure at that level and build up further when pressed again. This allows tensioning to be performed in a controlled and efficient manner. Then, tighten the nut with the ratchet or Tommy bar, dependent upon the tensioner being used. Following successful tightening, press once on the red button to activate the pressure release valve for a preset 2 seconds. When multiple tensioners are used, the preset time of 2 seconds may not be sufficient to fully release the pressure. In which case, press and hold the red button until all tensioners are fully retracted or the pressure is completely released. Disconnecting the tool. Unlock the coupler. Disconnect the hose. And to prevent contamination, be sure to replace all dust caps. Important pump features. The emergency stop button should be pressed when the pump is not being used or if an immediate stop of pressurization is required. Pressing this button will also release pressure from the system. The motor may continue to run for a short time during this stage. The button is released by twisting and lifting. The certified lifting point for this pump is the handle at the rear. The Atlas Copco SP1500 tensioning pump. It's quicker, it's safer, it's smarter. Atlas Copco, smart, connected bolting.